Chinese.
What?
Every day!
Hey, guys!
Hi, Mitch.
Hey, Bird Dog. What up?
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm all right.
Hey, what's the square root of 7?
There's no square root of 7.
Yes, there is one, but I can't calculate it because you have my calculator.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I used it to blow up United 93.
Shame on you. Shame, shame. So what you need, man?
Actually, I'm just really bored.
Yeah?
Out of my mind. And my cerebral cortex.
That sounds like a problem.
Yeah. And I was just thinking to myself, you know, whatever happened to that band from the 90s, Live? I mean, Lightning Crashes, What happened to those guys?
Sing it.
Was that Creed?
No, Todd. That was Live, a band that I would want to play at my perfect day.
Wow.
Perfect day?
That sounds...
Like, haven't you ever had a fantasy, like what you would do if you could just do it for one day, and then you did it for that day?
You know, Mitch, I've never really thought about it.
Like, something really expensive?
No, just like something from your inside.
Huh.
What would yours be, Todd? I've
never really thought about it.
Empty spaces fill me up with holes. Distant faces with no place left to go. Without you within me, I can't find no rest. Where I'm going is anybody's guess. Tried to go on like I never knew you. I'm awake, but my world is half asleep. I pray for this heart to be unbroken, but without you all I'm going to be.
Probably go to an S&M dungeon and then do something really hardcore and cool.
That's cool. What about you, Mitch? What would you do?
I'd probably just misuse words and insult minorities. What about you, Bear?
In the dark.
I would kill everybody on campus and then myself. I'm just kidding, guys. No, I'd get my family together and we'd go to church.
That's really nice. That's sweet.
Thank you.
It's really adorable.
Yeah,
it is.
Well, I have a good heart.
Yeah.
You do.
I have a good colon.
That's lucky.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mine really isn't that fresh right now. I feel like I could use a little poop.
A poop?
I think I feel you there.
Yeah.
I have to go, too.
I'm really bored, and I have to go, and I was wondering if maybe you guys would like to join me.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. Let's go poop.
The belt's off, brother. Go team!
Yeah!
Yeah!
This is gonna relieve some stress.
This is totally normal for people to do together.
Oh.